snow.
Have these expectations put on you.
I'm Rob Blackman, and this is Purdue basketball. It's the most anticipated men's basketball season for the Boilermakers since 2009, and why not?
Welcome to ESPN's Feast Week, and you're watching the Cheez-It Basketball Hall of Fame tip-off. And another good matchup, number 6, Purdue, taking on number 18, North Carolina. Villanova awaits the winner of this one, Purdue and North Carolina. Miami, oh yeah, rattles it home, it's another 3.
That is hard to do. John, hello!
Purdue will improve to 4-0.
Championship game, the Hall of Fame tip-off classic.
Ivy turns the corner and puts it off the glass and in. Here he is, nice look.
And he back. Now throws it back to Zach Edey. He dunks with two hands.
That one tipped away. Edey gets it back. Inside! And one! Purdue wins it 80-74. Cheez-It Basketball Hall of Fame tip-off. And the champs are the Purdue Boilermakers.
Boilermakers return all 5 starters, 95% of its scoring. Guess who else returns? The fans. Tonight, it's a sellout at Mackey Arena.
Listen to this crowd. 100 career wins for Matt Painter.
Number one team in the country on Monday, round about lunchtime.
I got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the action. The stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it, don't doubt it.
Blessed I can't to be here, man.
This is everything I've dreamed of, it's everything I've ever wanted.
In Brooklyn, New York, the home of the Brooklyn Nets.
Put the guy, mix up my blueprints. Did he have it right there in his hands? Anybody give me a hint.
Boilermakers win the tip, and we are underway at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York.
Anybody say, I've fallen, I've risen, I chose to select and dismiss, and incarceration through these bars created a prison.
Trayvon Williams was 1 assist away from a triple-double. He's just been named the game's most valuable player.
Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever make it.
Boilermakers in double overtime to hand Illinois its first loss of the conference schedule.
Speaking with you again on Thursday night when Purdue is at Iowa.
Thompson will hit, will fake, and then able to muscle it up.
His confident play is Eric Hunter Jr.
Defenders, nice fake. Hunter for 3. And Eric
Mark Hunter Jr. has a new career high tonight here at Williams Arena. 20 points.
Down to 4 seconds. Ivy for the win. He got it! He got it! With some major onions!
Skittles, a catch and shoot three. Lovely leaner lay-in for Sasha.
Home crowd. It's senior night. It's been over 2 years.
That's how long the paint crew has waited. Purdue and Indiana. Here we go.
He dunks the ball and he's fouled.
A deep three on the left wing. Jaden Ivey. Rayon throws it in. Caught by Mason Gillis. Game over. Purdue wins.
Who's in the shadow? Ready to play? Are we the hunters or are we the prey?
Down inside for Isaiah Thompson. Zach Edey rebounds and puts it back into the basket.
We could walk forever.
Left wing to Ivy. He has a wide open three and he hits it again. Back to back triples for Jaden Ivy. Travion Williams, Gillis, who shoots a left-handed hook shot and scores. Wide open three. There's what you wanted. The Stefanovic triple. Wolverine's going to dribble it out. This game has gone final. Purdue advances to the round of 32.
Finally make no sound. Walking on.
And we are almost ready for NCAA tournament basketball in the round of 32. Having him quite a first half. Sluice on the floor, saved by Newman. Oh, what a dunk! James! Seven on the shot clock, and he'll shoot a deep three, and he'll get it! And Purdue can dribble it out. Purdue wins 81-71.
Purdue's got great tradition. It's a great basketball state. It's a great basketball conference. There's just like, so many good things. You know, if you haven't like come to Mackey Arena and experienced that, like we sold out our exhibition game. But it's just, you know, just lucky to be a part of it as a player and as assistant coach and as a head coach. There's a lot of good things going on at Purdue.
To hand Illinois its first loss of the conference schedule.
He's just been named the game's most valuable player.
It's a blessing to be here, man. We're just trying to get it done.
And the champs are the Purdue Boilermakers.